Where's that sea chew? Sea ray chew. Seem to find my target. Oh, missed treasure. Napalm shot. I'm sure that that would have been good at some stage. Who's that for? It's broke a fucking Demi. Here we go, here we go. It just says to defeat them. Okay. I can do that. Pretty sure I can do that at this stage. But I'm not taking any chances. Missed my own. That I might be able to find. Yeah, yeah, and that's the whole thing. Like, with some of the level cap achievements on RA. Yeah, you've really got to micromanage some of them. Showing that I've got 60. Oops. I must have forgotten to add one. Oh, I forgot to add the flag. The sound test is unlocked once you complete the game. So, okay. And could you confirm, JLive, this one here, the Rycross Towers, that's Desolus, right? That was the one that Raja was saying is, that's the tower you need to go to. Like, yeah, basically. It's like, no skill to do, just, yeah. Later in the story? Okay, good. Good, good, good. Okay, so we've gone basically everything that we can get up until this point. Now it's just, you know, we have to do story. Ah, right, right, right. Okay, cool, cool. Excellente. Let's get out of here now. Let me just save. Okay. Seth will go first, and corrosion. Okay, he's fully done. So that's one. I'll just get rid of that combo. Cure Paral. Cure Paralysis. I'll chuck that if I have to. Do I have to chuck it now? No, not quite yet. I've fought a few of them before. I'm dropping this. Discard. Oh. Okay. What would be good for him? Maybe what? Hume? Something like that. Ugh. Okay, let's just go to the right. Oh, okay. There's down. Macro corrosion. Poison, huh? Okay. Getting sleepy. Okay. Rika outed him. Explore that back area. Just in case. Ooh. Chaz is good. If that's good, then that's nice. Okay. He's still complaining about the monsters. How do you remove items from people? Do you recall them? I mean, the only other way that I can think of is to have, like, some alternative that I can swap in. Oh, okay. Worst gun. Should I just drop it at this point? What's the one we want to change here? Just do that. Okay. The macros are going to be what? An old Sethy boy. I'm assuming that Seth's gone soon, so I'll just put it like that. I'll change this one. There we go. Senna. What about Tri-Blaster, but we have, like, the Nut spells? That'd be pretty powerful, wouldn't it? Oh no, that's only Watt Foyantsu. Yeah. Anyways. I'm guessing something happens if I leave. Bullshit. Again. That's all right. Darkfall's gonna get pumped. So it's gonna be this one first. Or this one, no, it's this one first. No, it's not. Yeah, barrier, so this, yeah. Yeah, but it wasn't set up on the macro. along with Santa. Oh well. Let's fuck him up. Let's show him what I'm about. Give him the ray blade. Santa. Ephes is holy damage. So that's probably gonna, like, ruinate his bumhole. Oh yeah, baby. Oh, that's not fun. The issue now is that Rika is asleep before we got the D-ban up. Reban. Oh, right in your dick. Oh, now the chop on the dick. Yeah, see me. Chop chop. Damn it. But won't Ren go slow? And won't there be a possibility that Dark Force fucks me up? Because he's at 18, so... But I'll trust. I need to recover though. But Rune's doing Nahoi instead of Ypres. Oh well. I wonder how close he is now. Finally, Grand Cross, thank you.